Well, you know, Kurt Busch was involved in one heck of a finish just not too long ago at Darlington Raceway in 2003. Kurt Busch and Ricky Craven waged one of the most epic battles in NASCAR history at the track Too Tough to Tame, with Craven edging Kurt Busch for the closest margin of victory in stock car racing history. The Southern 500 returns next Saturday night under the lights at Darlington Raceway.